Morning guys, so today we're going to be starting off with our Chinese language lesson. Just want to try and get a page template. Okay, great. So today we're going to start off with lesson 22. Oh, hang on. No, it's lesson 23. So bang every time I tap the mouse. Okay guys, so here we are, lesson 23.
你多大?
Bit of a lag. 多 大 你多大 你多大 你多大?
你多大?
How old are you? 你多大? 多 大 你多大? 你多大? 二
你们老师多大?
你们老
你们老师多大?
多大?
你们老师多大?
你们老师多大?
他没有说他多大。
你们老师多大?
他没有说他多大。 他没有说他多大。
说。
他没有说他多大。 他没有说他多大。
说，他。He not have said his age. He hasn't said how old he is. 他没有说他多大。是，他没有说他多大。
有十个学生，有十个学生。有十个学生。
学生，学生，Has 10-year-old child. Has. There are 10 students.
我昨天11点才吃饭。
五。
我昨天11点才吃饭。我昨天11点才吃饭。我昨天11点才吃饭。我昨天11点才吃饭。我昨天11点才吃饭。我昨天11点才吃饭。我昨天11点才吃饭。
I 今天 today 明天 yesterday is I yesterday only 1 o'clock only eat I only ate at 1 o'clock yesterday.
我昨天11点才吃饭。
Leo, once you know the numbers from 1 to 10, the numbers from 11 to 99 are easy.
老师教30个学生。
Wow.
老师教30个学生。
Teacher, Lao Shi, teach 30 students. The teacher teaches 30 students. Chi Lao Shi Zhao San Shi. 三十个学生。你多大？
我14岁。你多大？ 你多大？ 我14岁。你多大？ 我14岁。 你多大？ 我14岁。
How old are you? I am 14 years old. Okay guys, thank you for watching. It's been a blast helping you with the Chinese, and I'll be doing this every single day. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.